How did top secret information end up on the private server? Because your statement addressed Secretary Clinton. You did not address any of her aides in your statement. Attorney General Lynch exonerated everybody. That information just didn't get there on its own. So how did it get there? Were you able to determine that?
Yes, by people talking about a top secret subject in an email communication.
So it was
not about forwarding a top secret document. It's about having a conversation about a matter that is top secret.
And those were things that were originated by Secretary Clinton's aides and then sent to her, which was obviously being her server, but it was also included Secretary Clinton originating those emails, correct?
That's correct. In most circumstances, it initiated with aides starting a conversation. In the one involving top secret information, Secretary Clinton, though, also not only received but also sent emails that talked about the same subject.
And of that top secret information that you found, would somebody who was sophisticated in those matters, should it have been obvious to them that that was very sensitive information?
Yes.
So I guess.